Hello and welcome to Gather. Today I'll be providing an overview of what Gather is, examples of how to use Gather, and teaching you how to get started. Gather is a self-serve platform where hosts can design and run virtual events. We've hosted events ranging from poster symposiums to career fairs, to persistent office co-working spaces, to escape rooms and parties and celebrations. Proximity chat is core to Gather, which allows for having one-on-one conversations with people of your choice, possibly bumping into a random childhood friend, selecting which workshops to attend, or even chasing your favorite speaker through the map. We give users more autonomy to choose who and when they speak to others, sparking natural conversations that you can't do on Zoom or elsewhere. Gather's mission is to build a better way to meet online and make virtual interactions feel more human and fun. We hope to remove physical constraints from people's lives by building the metaverse, a layer over the physical world where people can work, socialize, and learn. For the next portion of this demo, I'll be going over how to get started on Gather. When you first visit our website, you can click on the Get Started for Free button on the left-hand side to start creating your first space. From there, you can click on Create a Space or Explore Gather if you'd like to know more, but I'm going to click on Create a Space. It's then going to ask you how you plan on using this space. If you're going to be using it for remote work purposes, you would click Work. If you would like to use it for events, you would click Events. I'm just going to go ahead and say none of these. We offer a variety of templates here, like office spaces, we have some seasonal spaces, we have some spaces for being a little bit more social, like bars, open mic cafes, taverns, castles, diners, family gathering, conference spaces, education spaces. And if you would like to start from scratch, you can click Start from Blank. This would allow you to draw your own background or upload your own custom PNG file as your background. Once you find one that fits your use case, you can name your new space in the bottom right-hand corner and click Create Space to get started. Once you click Create a Space, you'll be taken to this screen, where you can approve the usage of your camera and microphone through Gather. And then you can also edit your character as well by clicking the Edit Character button. You can change things like the color of your skin, the different types of clothing that you would like to wear, the color of your hair, and any accessories. Don't worry about this too much, as this can always be changed later on. Once you're content with the decisions that you've made, you can click Finish Editing, and then you'll be able to select Join the Gathering to enter your first space. By default, you can interact with others within a 5-step radius of your character. For more flexible conversation dynamics, you can create private areas so that those walking by do not hear your audio or see your video unless they also enter the same private area. Gather spaces are incredibly customizable. You can have everyone collaborate on the same space by turning on the Global Build feature. This will allow everyone to access Build Mode and place their own decorations by clicking the hammer on the left navigation menu. If you're an owner of the space and you'd like to change the room setup, you can click on the Edit in MapMaker button to make further changes. For a more detailed tutorial on how to use MapMaker, please click on the link in the upper right-hand corner to watch that video. Once you're ready to show off your space, you can select the Invite People prompt by clicking on the Gather icon in the upper left-hand corner, or by opening the Participants panel in the bottom left-hand corner. You can then set the valid length of the invite link, copy the link, and send it out to everyone that you would like to join your space. You can also appoint different roles for your guests, such as owners, moderators, and builders in your space settings that can be found in the left navigation menu. A support article with further descriptions of these roles can be found linked in the description box down below. You can build different types of spaces and host different types of events, such as game nights, meetings, networking events, and conferences. For example, our team uses Gather to host our remote office, including areas for individual and collaborative working sessions, meetings, and more. We make attending these events feel seamless and fun with some of our unique features. You can have breakout conversations by clicking on someone and selecting the bubble feature to reduce the surrounding noise and have a more one-on-one conversation. If you are looking for someone specific, you can click on their name in the Participants panel in the bottom left-hand corner and select Locate or Follow to easily find and navigate to them. You can also play games with others during downtime by interacting with one of our game objects, or you can adapt your real-life games to the virtual world. On the free server, Gather does allow for up to 25 participants to be within the same space simultaneously. And if you do expect to have more than 25 people within the same space at the same time, you can make a reservation by going right to your dashboard. To view our dedicated video that will go over your entire space dashboard, including how to make a reservation, please click the link in the upper right-hand corner to watch that video. When creating your reservation for over 25 participants, you will be asked for the time and duration of your event, and then the max concurrent number of participants you expect to have within the space. You can use this tool on the dashboard to generate an invoice or pay directly by credit card. Once the payment is received on our end, we will set aside the proper resources and your event will become active. We also have third-party partners who can assist with various different services that you may find helpful. Many of them run large conferences on Gather on a regular basis and are familiar with the entire process from initial setup and customization of the space through assisting with tech setup and logistics. Additionally, several offer on-site day of support among other large event-related services. You can find a link to our partners page in the description box down below. From there, you can reach out for direct quotes and learn more about the different services that they do offer. I hope you found this instructional video and walkthrough useful. If you have any other questions, feel free to visit our support center where we regularly update our support articles. If you have any further questions about the setup process, you can email us at hello@gather.town. And for technical support, you can reach out to support@gather.town. Thank you so much for watching and happy gathering!